present 10 cheerful morning to all. I am Komal Josh, studying 10th class, going to explain a few words about one of the world's greatest scientists, APJ Abdul Kalam. APJ Abdul Kalam's full name is Aul Bakir Jainaluddin Abdul Kalam. He was born on 15th October 1931 in Rameshwaram, Madras Presidency, Tamil Nadu in India. His father name is Jainaluddin Marakayar and his mother name is Sashiyamma Jainaluddin. His father was a boat owner and imam in a local mosque. His mother was a housewife. In his family, Abdul Kalam has one sister and three brothers. He has studied in St. Joseph College, Tiruchirappalli. After he went to Madras Institute of Technology. In them, he studied physics and aerospace engineering. His profession is aerospace scientist. In it, he deals with electronic side of engineering, conconveyed development of aircraft and spacecraft. He spent his 4 decades as a scientist and science administrator, mainly at DRDO and ISRO. DRDO's abbreviation is Defense Research and Development Organization. ISRO's abbreviation is Indian Space Research Organization. He worked in missile development. He thus came to be known as Missile Man of India for his work on the development of ballistic missiles. Pokhran 11. The nuclear test in 1998 was the first nuclear test which was involved by APJ Abdul Kalam. But the first nuclear test in India is on 1974. He served our country as the 11th president from 25th July 2002 to 25th July 2007. His notable works are Wings of Fire, India 2020, Ignited Minds, Indomitable Spirit. His awards are, in 1981 he received Padma Bhushan, in 1990 he received Padma Vibhushan, in 1997 he received Bharat Ratna, in the same year 1997 he received Indira Gandhi Award, in 1998 he received Veera Savarkar Award, in 2000 he received Shastra Ramanjan Award. Shastra's abbreviation is Shinmuka Arts, Science, Technology and Research Academy. In 2013 he received One Brain Award. He was died on 27th July 2015 at the age 83 in Shillong at Meghalaya in India by heart attack. And APJ Abdul Kalam's efforts won't belong to any particular caste, religion or any particular area. He tried and worked for his country. By his efforts to the country led him to the noted person in the history of the country. Thank you. Thank you for giving me this golden opportunity.